platform has a drop-down menu, a language selector, where participants, once they join in, they select the language that they want to follow the meeting, and they stay on that language. This way, they switch from the speaker and listen to an interpreter if the speaker is speaking a different language. In case you want to have interactive conversations, so let's say three of us, we speak three different languages, any of us could speak our preferred language and stay on that language. So it's real time, and we rely on human interpreters. These are simultaneous conference interpreters that they are trained individuals that they can do live interpretation as you basically you speak.